Everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are talking about how to increase your account limit on Coinbase. If you have been using Coinbase, you might have noticed purchase and deposit limits on your account. These limits depend on several factors, like your verification status, account activity, and trading history. But don't worry, you can apply to increase your limits if you are eligible. Here's how to do it. First, if you are using Coinbase.com, follow below steps. Log into your account. Click on your avatar in the top right corner and go to settings. Navigate to account limits. Click on apply for increase. If you are using Coinbase mobile app, it's just as simple as that. Only open the app and sign in. Go to profile and settings. Select limits and features and tap apply for increase. After you apply, Coinbase will review your account to determine if you are eligible or not. This process can take up to 2 days and they will notify you via email with the result. Now, keep in mind that you might need to complete additional verification steps like verifying your account details, payment methods, or identity. Unfortunately, Coinbase support can't manually verify your information. So, make sure your documents are in order before applying. And here's a tip. Making a purchase before applying might help, but it doesn't guarantee for your approval. Also, if you are already at the highest account limit, you won't see the option to apply. That's it for today's guide. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more tips. See you next time.